Speaking about upcoming informal meeting between PM Narendra Modi and Chinese President Xi Jinping, Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesperson Hua Chunying said, "For those things like Kashmir, I don't think it will be a major topic occupying the talks. Border issues between India and China, and issues that encompass more strategic thinking may be part of the talks." She stated, "Subscribe to the channel for more news."